This is Two Hillside Drive, the front of the house. It's a very quiet street. There's absolutely nothing going on here.